We continue with more local coverage after a head-on collision on Route 44 in Raynham last night. State police tell us that one of the victims has died. Raynham police believe one of the cars crossed the center line and hit the other just before 8 o'clock. At last check, two other people were being treated at a local hospital. We're gathering more details. We'll have much more on what happened starting live at 5.